always looked at food and the restaurant industry in a different way. I don't know really how to paint, so I thought that perhaps my knife could be a brush that I could, you know, express myself through it.